to another video and another sunny day here in Voss. On today's schedule is a lot of gardening, and I think we're gonna go to the river and hopefully dive in it a little more than we usually did. It's pretty calm up there right now, but yeah, I don't really have a plan, but I have a lot to do, so we'll see what's happening today. There's a new day here in Voss. I could have said that I just got home from that river, but nope. It's another day and another sunny day. And today I am going up in the mountains because Myrkdalen has opened. The ski lifts are finally open after being closed because of the corona situation, but now they're open again. And that's what I'm gonna do today, and I'm very excited. This is so annoying. I am not messy, but I can never remember where I put stuff. So that's what I do. Like every time I'm supposed to do something, I just keep looking for everything. Now I can't find my gloves. Now I am taking a little break from the snowboarding, and I am just hanging out here all by myself and enjoying the view. It is absolutely stunning, and the sun is strong. Wow, that was probably the best snowboard day I have had this year, I think. I don't think I've had one day with this good weather, and it was so warm and so nice, and I've been just like chilling out in the sun. It was great. And now I'm gonna go back home and buy
the ingredients for some smoothie because it's really hot in here and I need something to cool down. So thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed it and I hope you like the videos here from Voss. I think it's so much fun to film because there's so much, it's so much to see and so much to show you guys. So if you like it, keep liking the video or comment and subscribe if you don't already. Thank you.